ANR members stand up in big numbers at the party headquarters in Nakasero, Kampala, to witness the party chairman, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, as he officially launched the exercise to update the ANR membership register. President Museveni received a warm welcome from the mammoth crowds of the party supporters who had converged alongside the road leading to the party offices. As a symbol of the launch, the president checked and updated his particulars in the register, marking the beginning of this exercise, which is to be rolled out across the country. The president tasked registrars to be very cautious against opposition members who might want to evade the NRM registers and cause confusion during the party primaries.
What is wise is to allow only those whom you, the villagers, can confirm that they have a positive attitude for some time. So I think that should be made very clear in the guidelines. Because I hear there are plans by the opposition to swamp, to invade and then distort our primaries. Be careful. We are not in a rush.
The president further warned that any registrar found guilty of committing fraud during this exercise will face a 7-year jail term.
I want you this time, you the chairman, and all the other people, to be macho kali, to be macho wazi, to be vigilant. Anybody committing fraud, he will have to go to jail. 7 years. Because you may think this is a party matter, not government matter. The law covers everybody, whether you are doing work for the government or for the party.
General Museveni also challenged the party leaders to always base the mobilization exercise with the four principles of the party, including patriotism, socio-economic transformation, democracy, and pan-Africanism.
You, the cadres, you are the priests. You are not going to be like me, just a mkristayo, a virajirokumi, nenkomao. You must go deep. That's why, therefore, it is crucial for you to understand the principles of the NRM, the four principles.
The NRM Secretary General Richard Todong said that this exercise prepares the party for the 2026 general elections and will ensure that they deliver a credible register. He reiterated the call by the party members for President Museveni to reappear on the ballot come the 2026 general elections.
May God keep protecting you and giving you more wisdom to lead his people in the world. So as a party, we are committed to make sure you continue with your legacy and your good deeds, and we pledge before everybody that the party is still asking for your goodwill to offer yourself in 2026.
According to the NRM Electoral Commission Chairperson, Dr. Tang Odoi, currently there are 11.4 million members of the party. He hinted on the conditions to have members registered and he condemned corruption.
The moment the people, they pronounce that you have crossed, those villagers have the right to say, we are not sure or we are sure. Out of that, we said we must go very, very, very carefully. We must be careful about those crosses.
To all of you who are going to get involved in this exercise, first of all, I'm appealing to you to show the highest degree of discipline. Because the people down there, they are very eager to see what you are going to do.
The detailed roadmap for the election of the party structures from village to district level entails the following. Display and update of the NRM register, which will be conducted at every village in the country between March 13th and 17th, 2024. March 17th, all villages will hold barazas where the NRM Village Executive Committee and village registrars will have the opportunity to verify whether those captured belong to the said villages. Between March 19 and 24th, the party shall call for expression of interest and nominate candidates for the party structures at village and cell level between March 25th and 26th. Campaigns will be organized in every village. On March 27th, the party shall have polling and announcement of results of party structures at village level. On April 5th, compilation of the register will start at parish level, and on 12th, compilation of the voters register and polling of party structures will take place at sub-county and town council levels. The exercise will continue at municipal and city division level. On April 16th, compilation of voters' registers and polling at the municipal and city division will take place. On April 19th, polling for the party structures at the district and city level will also take place. The period between April 20th and 30th will be for compilation of the register and sending final results to the party secretariat that will happen on 3rd May 2024. Dr. Tang Odoi, however, said the roadmap for getting the NRM presidential flag bearer, parliamentary flag bearer, LC5 chairperson, municipal mayor and others will be unveiled at a later time. Report compiled by Jaliat Namawaya for the news.